Welcome to the DocPod's Podiatrist Review, and today we'll be talking about pronation and overpronation and how this looks in a clinical situation. Pronation or overpronation is generally described as a foot that rolls in an excessive amount or at an abnormal time during the gait cycle or walking. To measure the amount that the foot rolls in, we generally measure the bisection of the calcaneus and compare this to the bisection of the lower third of the leg. The images here show a typically pronated foot and how this would present in the clinic. It's easier to see that the rear foot is rolled in relative to the lower third of the leg once we add the bisection lines. Let's take a look at these same feet in walking. When looking at these feet walking at a normal speed, it's often difficult to see any abnormal pronation. When this video is slowed down, it is easier to see the abnormal pronation at the rear foot. If we freeze a frame during weight bearing, it's easy to see that the bisection of the heel relative to the bisection of the lower third of the leg is rolled in an excessive amount. This is typical overpronation and how it presents in the clinic. Thanks for watching the DocPods Podiatry Review. For more information on our products, please visit docpods.com.